This is a video on how to change the oil filter on the Mojave.
Okay, so right here you gotta take this nut, this bolt, not bolt out, but this one got broke, so we're just gonna start with this one.
Nah, John, you gotta start with the other one. You gotta start with the one that's not there.
Right?
Yeah. Went, got a new chain, gotta still get some sprockets, and just went to Mike's Bikes and got this. But there's no videos on YouTube or anywhere that says how to change an oil filter on a Mojave 250. Kawasaki Mojave 250. Let's go. Oh shit. Fucking knocked down my van seat, John.
Alright guys, you're going to want a pair of needle nose to do this with. It'll make life a whole lot easier on you. You just kind of want to pop it out.
You put a hole in it?
No.
Yeah, you did, John. You're a fucking bitch. That's what happened, John. You know what you do? You want to know what I did? Where's that one screwdriver at? It has like a tip on the end of it. It's not a screwdriver, but it's something I used to pound it in with. Oh, it's small.
I put all the tools over on the board. This?
Yeah. No. It has a...
How's it look like?
I don't fucking know where it went, John.
I put everything in back in the toolbox.
Okay, well, it has a tip on it. You can't screw anything with it. It just has a rounded tip on the end of it. Like a point. It's small. There you go. That's what I did, is tap it in at the top. Where's the fucking mallet at, John? You don't need that. John! Oh my fucking god, John!
I don't need the moment, man. Fucking.
I put all tools back in the toolbox. That's where they belong, bud.
Right here. Doing it now.
Oh my god.
Pound it from the bottom.
I should be able to use a needle nose.
Look, almost. It's starting to budge. Work on the other side. There you go. Work on my side a little bit more. There you go, it should pop out now.
Alright guys, got that out. This is what you're old.
You got the oil filter next to you, the new one? No. Oh, it's in here. Still. Here, pull that one out first.
Oh, I'm still right next to me.
Just grab your finger and pull it out.
That's what I'm trying to do.
There you go.
You're not gonna get new one of these with the filter, by the way. It's the old one, new one. Just throw it on the floor, you don't really fucking need it anymore. Line it up. And take some oil. Put it around it. Put it around the seals. This is what I did last time. I took my ratchet, kind of pounded it in a little bit. Take this, make sure it lines up right. You want this to be towards the bottom. There's a hole here. You line up with a hole down in here. And then you just tap it in with your rubber mallet. Voila. Put your screw back in and you're done.
Only got one screw.
It's alright though.
The other one said screw you.
Just make sure you tighten it down pretty snug so nothing happens. Like you don't break one or it doesn't leak or anything like that.
Break what?
So it doesn't leak or anything, and you're really screwed when you're out on the trail. Pretty soon we're gonna drill and tap that other one, so we have another fucking bolt to put in there. Because it really sucks not having it.
Yes, it does.
Alright, and you're done.
Alright, all I gotta do is get the bearing put in the rest of the way, which I have somebody coming over doing that for me since he wanted to do it. I have a brand new chain, and I gotta get a front sprocket, and back sprocket seems to be pretty good over there, but I don't think we need a new one of those, but front sprocket for sure. Alright, well, that's it for today. Bye.